Good day, everybody. This is Call Krista, OIC Real Estate Resources. And the tip and topic today is, guess what? Color. So a lot of people think that having a house on the market in the spring is the best time of year to actually have a home sold. And yes, homes do tend to look really nice because you've got green grass, got pretty flowers, you've got leaves on the trees, and everything along that line. Which, the main reason is because people think that their homes look warm and inviting, which they do, especially if you keep up on your lawn. That said, we can actually add color any time of the year, so you don't have to have it be limited to the spring and summertime. As a matter of fact, oftentimes when there is less competition because everybody seems to think the same way, you will find that you will sell your home faster and for more money because you have less people in competition with it. That said, color is important. So what we would do is we would actually add color primarily based on what the season is to make the home seem warm and inviting. That doesn't mean you have to go into full decoration mode. We just have to put colors in place that are of the types that are happening right now. You don't want to have anything that is outdated, but at the same time, it can bring warmth to a home. So that's the tip and topic of the day. Yes, color does matter. And yes, your homes do look really awesome in the springtime, but we can make it work any time of the year. So this is Call Krista, OIC Real Estate Resources, and that is your tip of the day. If you found this helpful, share it with your family and friends. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Once you do, ring the bell. Let's all get smart together. Have a great day. Bye.